dirty-ish joke. So a guy walks into a bar, and at the end of the bar is a horse and a hat full of $20 bills. He says to the bartender, "What's with the horse and the hat full of money?" The bartender tells him, "You have to make the horse laugh. If you can make the horse laugh, you get the pot of money. If you don't, you got to put $20 in." So the guy goes over there and whispers in the horse's ear, and the horse starts laughing. The guy says, "I don't know how you did it, but here's your money." Next week he comes in, here's the horse and the hat again. He says, "Do I have to make him laugh again?" He just says, "No, this time you got to make him cry." So he goes over there, he looks down, the horse looks down, and the horse starts crying. The guy says, "Well, here's the money, but I have to know, how did you make him laugh and how did you make him cry?" "Well, the first time I told him my manhood was bigger than his, and the second time I showed him."